Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, My Green Ideas. So this is a ZZ plant. ZZ is a short form of this plant name. This plant name is Zamioculcus zamiofolia. This plant is called ZZ in America and in British it's called ZZ plant. So this plant is coming trained from America and social networking site famous this plant. So that's why we are all say this ZZ plant. So we are going to talk about some of the tips and some of the information which you have to know before buying this plant. So today we are going to talk about ZZ means Zamioculcus zamiofolia plant. So the first thing which I'm going to tell you that this plant has two variety. One which have a green leaves and which have a black leaf. Okay, this plant you see there is a very broad stem. Some of the species didn't have the broad stem, but you didn't say that this plant is not a ZZ plant. Yes, this is a ZZ plant, and that also a ZZ plant which have a thin stem too. So ZZ plant is an air purifying plant, air purifying indoor plant recommended by NASA. This plant removes the airborne toxin from the air by transpirating. You care for this plant. This plant didn't need much watering. If you water it every day, this plant will die. Yes, if you water it once or twice in a week, that's not good for the plant. You have to water it once in 10 days or once in 15 days. This is one of the toughest indoor plant. So this plant can survive both in low light and a high light, but avoid it from a direct sunlight. This plant is best for your bedroom, your bathroom, and each and every corner of your house. The main important thing which I'm going to tell you that this plant contains toxin in the leaves, in the stem, in the roots also. So this plant is poisonous if ingested by your pets or your children. So take care of it. If they eat it, the leaves or the stem of the plant, then they have causes some problems because it contains toxin. This is the thing you have to care it about. But about this plant is very good in everything. So in the reporting system, I'm going to tell you that when this baby plant is when this grown, then I will report it. And the main thing of reporting is report once in a year in the beginning of the spring season. This plant produce maximum amount of oxygen, this reduce stress and reduce the low blood pressure also. This plant is very much helpful. So you have to buy this plant. If you are a travel friendly person, if you didn't have a much care, this plant will also survive in your negligence. So that's all for this plant. And you also can propagate this plant by cutting its leaves. And I will show this on my next video. When I cutting all my plants, indoor plants to propagate. So I also cut the leaf of this plant and also propagate this too. So yeah, that's all for this cute plant. I hope you like my video. If you like it, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.